Another foolish child dares to trespass on this wicked place. Double, double, toil and trouble. Fire burn and cauldron bubble. Round about the cauldron go. In the poison entrails throw. Sweltered venom, sleeping got. Boil thou first in the charmed pot. I see my next ingredient has arrived. With you, my spell no longer deprive. Your youth and flesh, the only price to ensure me of eternal life.
Ah, look who comes this way. Some more seeds to add to the earth. This patch has been barren for too long, but now, with your help, I will bring to life more of my kind. And all it takes are your bones. Hello, foolish mortal. You have strayed too far into my field to escape my grasp. Your fate is sealed, and soon my children will arise to bring your doom. Yes, come closer. Let me gaze upon your face. I once was a living person like you, but a witch trapped my soul inside this magical body of sticks. If you meet with her, send her my way. I have a stick to pick with her. I've been bound together with sticks of a dying tree to scare away the foul creatures that feed here. You aren't here to steal my crops, are you? I keep some sticks handy to prod trespassers. Get the point? You'd best be running along now. A dismal fall evening is upon us, and soon the creeps and crawlies will be slithering among us. Do you have somebody to keep you safe? I would be happy to guard you for a modest price. What is your soul worth?
Step right up, kiddies. We've got the craziest place in town right here. You do like the circus, don't you? You better like clowns, otherwise, I might just go crazy. Who wants to play a funny little trick tonight? Jokesters are all welcome here. I might have a trick for you, so you better not turn your back on me. You aren't frightened of clowns, are you? We think everything is funny, even your fear of us. So go ahead and be scared. I could use a good laugh.
Can't find your friends? Don't try to find them. They're with me now. I like to watch you when you're sleeping. Don't worry. I'll stand right next to your bed. The man at the store said you shouldn't have brought me home. You were warned.